Connor Siebel, point guard.
Liam Moody, center.
Connor Johnny, shooting guard.
Cooper Gall, small forward.
Jared Meyer, shooting guard.
Andrew Van Roy, forward.
So far, Coach Desso has done a really good job. A lot of energy is coming from the team. We all love Coach Desso. He's done a really good job so far.
The adjustment going from Coach Scambolori to Coach Desso, there's definitely a little transition, but it took no more than just a week to figure it all out, get used to the system, get the guys moving.
Yeah, it's never easy to pick up a whole new program, all new kids, but he really got here. We love him. We think he's a great coach, and he established himself here as a great guy. So.
Gabe Lucarelli was on JV last year. He's given us a lot of buckets, good minutes. Good possessions on defense, and I think he'll be a key role this season.
Yeah, Gabe and Kalon, they're both going to be big factors in the team this year. Definitely going to be a major man. It's going to have to be big contributors, big-time players, and I know they'll give us our all.
Cadet basketball means hard work, dedication, going out there every night, giving it all, and just not backing down from anybody.
We're all brothers here. We got each other's backs every night. And we work hard together.
Team said it's a brotherhood. We all got our backs here. You know, everybody's, you know, looking out for each other. We're playing hard.
Cadet basketball to me is going out there, giving it your all every night. It's also about brotherhood and teamwork. That's really important in this program.
This year we've really picked it up. We've got a great group of guys that have stepped up and have learned quickly how to play at varsity level.
It just shows that this school is moving in the right direction. We're making moves to a new field, new weight room, everything like that. So I think the future's bright here.
It's a good place to work harder, get better.
Losing four starters, like Connor said, definitely tough. But I think we had a great group of guys last year learning from them. And we got a couple of young guys coming up from JV. I mean, going to play big roles. And I think the guys from last year definitely helped us out and mentored us. But I think it's our time. We're ready to go.